In Paris, we call this a lemon cake.
What?
Simple kitchen.
All right, what are you doing, Dominic?
Okay, well, we're gonna add lemon jello to this hot water to dissolve it into
it. In reference to solvents and solutes, solvents dissolve a lot quicker in more surface area of solute. And here we are using jello mix for the solvent and water for the solute. The reason why we added a lot of H2O was because we wanted the jello mix to dissolve a lot quicker.
Oh, that sounds good.
Alright, so so you're just gonna mix it, right?
Yeah.
Alright, now we're gonna look at salmon and
raw eggs are in a liquid state at matter at first, but as they are heated, they become solid. Also, when jello cools down, it becomes a solid. But here, we don't want it to become a solid since we need all ingredients to be liquid.
We all like it. So what are you guys doing, Simon?
Ingredients in there.
Louie, you have to keep this.
You might need something bigger than that, because then you have to add this into it after that's already in peak.
You're gonna need a big
hole, dude. Or I think actually you add that into the pan and then you add this in there.
This oil. And lemon extract. I don't know what the hell that is, but
it's going into our food.
I don't think we need it.
What, 3/4 a cup of oil,
In there, son.
This is yellow cake mix. All of it?
That's it. That's delish.
So you all of it?
Oh, yes, yeah. Yes, all of it. It looks so good, I want to eat it. What are you pouring in there, Dominic?
I'm pouring in oil. Vegetable oil.
Egg now.
Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Should I be mixing that or something?
Oh yeah, Dominic has to mix it. Dominic, what are you doing? What is that?
This is some cake mix with eggs with vegetable oil that we're mixing here.
Yummy. Okay, go ahead, brother. Okay, you're gonna beat it for another minute, now, right? Alright, salmon, mix it.
Oh!
Try to get everything out of there. Put the cake mix with all the ingredients into the preheated oven.